Commissioner Paul McNutt, General Manuel Rojas, President-elect of the Philippines, arrives for a visit with President Truman. On July 4th of this year, the Philippines Commonwealth will attain its independence. General Rojas speaks to the people of the United States.
The Filipinos are grateful and have a deep affection for America. Although the color of our skin is brown, the temper of our minds and our beliefs is almost identical with yours. The Philippines, in government system and tradition, is a replica in miniature of the United States. There has been transplanted to a land 10,000 miles across the seas, the seed of American democracy. If a prosperous and free democracy can be built in the Philippines upon the ruins of war, the prestige of America and the American way of life will be raised to towering heights, and the millions of people of the Far East will look to us and to you as their models.